to test these extreme angles, obviously laying down prone position is ideal. And I've got the swaggers adjusted height-wise, and you can do that not only by extending them, but pushing them together or further apart for more stability.